In keeping with the general format of this tour, we are here featuring the whole Rachmaninoff second piano concerto with a slightly abbreviated second movement. This was our concert at the Luneta Park with the Hospicio de San Jose Orphans as our very special guests.
Come from Hospicio de San Jose, and we invite the ladies in us. As I was saying, Rachmaninoff Concerto number 2 is one of the most popular concertos in the region, because the three melodies of the concerto are so beautiful that so much good works into them. So the first movement, the melody is a popular song called "Are You Always Love Me?" And the second movement, the melody is becoming one song All Alone by Myself. And then the third movement, the melody became what's called Full and Empty Hands. So here is the Rachmaninoff Concerto number 2.